Hello everyone, it's Joe from onepagezen.com, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to move over your existing WordPress website onto your new Google Cloud Platform instance. So the first step in doing this is to head over to our existing WordPress website. Now for me, my existing WordPress website is onepagezen.com. The next step is to go over to Plugins, Add New. And the plugin is called AllinOne WP Migration. So search that and install that plugin. Okay, then activate it. All right, now you can see in the left bar here, there's an icon for it. So we're going to go to export. Now remember, this is using our old WordPress website. This is the site that we want to transfer to our new Google Cloud instance. So we're going to click the export. And we're going to export it to a file. Now this usually takes a couple of minutes. All right, once that has finished downloading, we're gonna head on over to our Google Cloud Platform and we're gonna log into the admin panel. Now this is where our new website is gonna be. And we're gonna install the same plugin in our new WordPress website. So, I've already installed it, and it's right here, AllinOne WP Migration. I'm going to activate that. And now you see it just looks like it did on our old WordPress website. It appears in the left column here. So now I'm going to do the import instead of export. I'm going to click import, and I'm going to click import from, file, and in this case I saved it on my desktop. So here's the file that we just exported from our old WordPress website. So I'm going to click that, open, and right now it's going to import that website onto Google Cloud Platform. So that usually takes a few minutes here. Okay, perfect. Now that it's done importing, if you do get an error message while it is importing your website, just click OK. It's going to potentially ask you about overwriting your existing database, and you want to confirm that. So after it's all imported, you are going to go to Settings and then Permalinks, because you need to change your permalink structure. Now the way I do this is just real easy. I just go to, I do plain, save changes, and then I go back to post name, and that save changes again, and that kind of resets the system a little bit. Perfect, save that, and then head up here to visit site, and there you go. You have your existing WordPress website, just like it appeared on your old hosting provider, but now it's on Google Cloud Platform. If you have any more questions, leave a comment in the box below. Also, to get rid of this little corner banner here, I'll include a link to a video on how to get rid of that. Otherwise, thanks for watching and take care.